Today is St. George's Day, and we conclude this short series with a section of English tunes ranging from the 16th century to the 20th. They're all in some way connected with the life of the nation. First, the well-known canon of Thomas Tallis, the founding father of Anglican church music in the time of Queen Elizabeth I. It's number 162 in our hymn book. This can be sung as a round in multiple parts. Secondly, a traditional English melody set to a hymn, Who Would True Valour See?, written in prison for his faith by the 17th century Puritan John Bunyan, author of Pilgrim's Progress. It's number 205 in our hymn book. Now a jump to the 19th century, a time of prolific music creativity in hymn writing. We have Abide With Me, number 6 in our hymn book, by Henry Francis Light, tuned by W.H. Monk, staff composer of hymns ancient and modern. This has often been sung on occasions such as the FA Cup final and the opening of the 2012 Olympic Games. Next, we have a hymn by William Whiting. It's sometimes thought of as the national anthem of the sea. Eternal Father, Strong to Save. It's number 114 in our hymn book. The tune, like many others, is by John Backus Dykes, a Durham vicar. It was sung at the recent funeral of His Royal Highness the Duke of Edinburgh, a former Navy man.